Have you ever felt depressed or were sad or had an anxiety? Have you ever wanted the things you wanted to do but you couldn't do because you were lazy and demotivated? Because if you didn't, did you even exist in 2020? But if you did, it's totally fine. See, everyone wants to be successful. You, me, everyone wants to be successful. But do you know the core habit that is practiced by the most successful people is it's exercising? You may ask why. Now, everyone knows about the physical benefits these exercises have in our daily life. You lose weight, you gain muscle, you look better, etc. and etc. However, exercise does not limit itself to only physical benefits. Most people that exercise observe that they are more happier, less depressed, and more motivated. This is because whenever we exercise, the body naturally releases hormones such as endorphins, serotonins, and proteins. Each of these hormones in their own ways reduces stress, lifts someone's mood, aids in better sleep, improves learning, and boosts confidence. Have you ever wondered why do you feel fresh and energized after you have done some physical activities? It is because the body releases dopamine, which keeps you motivated. Exercise not only develops muscles, but it also develops brain cells, which improves learning and memory. Endorphins is also known as feel-good hormone. When they are released, your mood gets lifted up and you get a sense of happiness. And also there are numerous other benefits. So the next time you lack confidence in asking out a girl, want to be motivated, or just want to be happy, just exercise.
I can do this. Mm-hmm.